I-95. Requested. Please stand behind the yellow line. Bristol Oxford Valley. beacon green.
What's up, man? I thought you didn't come today. I thought you weren't gonna come today.
Today's my last day.
What do you mean? This is the new bus, man. The newer bus.
Yeah,
this is the bus you've been on before? You, Joseph had this bus that broke down with him, bro.
I also had another one that had four
chargers. Yeah, you can charge your phone right here and here. So you like this bus or no? Yesterday one better or this one better? This one goes pretty fast, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's fast.
Feel it, bro.
Chargers.
No.
They said it was a delay.
What, this new one?
So I was
going
to tell you the muscle car.
Bro.
I finished
on
my detention. I was like, the bomb, I took it.
The prom's on May 3rd, right?
Huh?
May 3rd is the senior prom, man. May 3rd. That's the date, yeah. You gotta be there before 8 o'clock, man. That's what they said.
I have to be in school, so I'll pop out.
They said that if you leave the building, you automatically just don't come back anymore, right?
I know, some people
will
be going to go to school.
Don't come back. You're not gonna come back then, so. It's from 7 to 11, right?
7 to 11, for real.
Shout out. I'm probably not gonna, you're not gonna see me there, because I ain't going, bro.
Not going?
Nah. Tickets are $85, man.
I know, I couldn't get my girl a ticket.
Why?
Because the guest form, I missed the day to turn it
in. Can you still get it in or not?
I'm gonna just go with my friends. I'm
gonna
put her in, so.
Look, man, she can't go then.
Low key.
Ain't desperate.
I'm low key about to revolt. You know what I'm saying?
No. I know, that's why I don't want to eat any of that shit. Where are you getting off again? Same thing? Why don't you get off at Alpha Center?
If I had money, I would have got off here.
Okay. You want to be here, you'd be driving your own car, right?
Once I get my car,
yeah. When are you getting your car? Within a month? What if it... That's what you get when you don't sleep too much, man. When you don't sleep enough, I'm saying. You always be sleeping at 3 in the morning, man. For school, bro. And back in middle school, bro. 3 to 7 ain't enough sleep, isn't it? It's fucking 4 hours of sleep, man.
That's disgusting.
I know.
4 hours.
I mean, remember back in middle school, we weren't that tired, right? And how do you feel when you get to high school? Tired, right? I feel like I need more than 10 hours of sleep, bro, for school days, bro.
Stop requesting.
So it looks like I'll see you again later. Like, I don't know if I'm... See you, bro. Yeah, man, it's great seeing you, man. And meet with you, bro. You stay safe, bro. Yep, do what you gotta do, bro.